I think the fake news are hate speeches. And I think the journalists should have self-regulation. And the state should also educate and counter one-on-one any fake news, not attacking it, but counter. Bring your own news that is correct. I think that's what we should do. Because today, WhatsApp, somebody will just forward a fake news to you. You don't know what it is. And you forward it and you continue to spread. And then somebody should stop and think and then write the correct thing. In terms of hate speech, we have a problem in our in the world today. The terrorism, the ISIS, the Boko Harams, and all that, especially in my own region. So what are we going to do? Let's start educating. Let's start talking to children as early as we can about cybersecurity, about fake news, about things that are not right on the internet. That's what I think.